12:45. Restate my assumptions. 1. Mathematics is a language of nature. 2. Everything around us can be represented and understood through numbers. 3. If you graph the numbers of any system, patterns emerge. Therefore, there are patterns everywhere in nature.
You ever hear of Kabbalah? Jewish mysticism. Some near haunts him and he twists and turns in his bed. Maybe that pattern is like the pattern in the stock market. The Torah.